With the new Microsoft 365 Copilot app, you can turn meeting notes into an audio podcast, generate visuals that match your brand, and organize everything into AI-powered notebooks. Hi, I'm Rebecca, and I work at Microsoft. And today, I'll show you the top tips and tricks to get the most out of the new Copilot app. Let's dive in. Before we get into what Copilot can do, let's start with how to get to it. And here's the good news, you don't need a paid subscription to try it out. Just head to Microsoft365.com and you'll land in the new Copilot app. If you already have a Microsoft account, even a free one, you can sign in to start using Word, Excel, and PowerPoint in your browser completely free. But this isn't just a new way to open Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. The Copilot app brings everything together with AI built in to help you work smarter across all of it. If you've ever wished someone could just tell you what's in all your notes and docs without making you read through everything, this next tip is for you. The Copilot app includes something called notebooks. These are like digital workspaces where you can collect related content, things like chats, notes, links, or uploaded files, all in one place. This is for our spring pop-up. And once you've added your materials, you can ask Copilot to create a podcast overview. Let's take a look.
Hey, welcome everyone to today's overview on event recap.
Absolutely. Thanks for joining.
So once you've used a notebook to get a quick overview, the next step is to turn it into a true knowledge base, something Copilot can learn from to give you smarter, more tailored answers. Think of it like this. The more you teach Copilot about how your business works, the better it can support you. You can add things like past chats, pages, product info, anything you want to refer to often or want Copilot to understand as context. For example, with this notebook about our spring pop-up, I'll ask about customer feedback from this year's pop-up. Because it's all in one place, you don't have to repeat yourself or dig through old files to get a decent answer. The more relevant info you have, the more powerful your notebook becomes. It's like giving Copilot a backstage pass to how you work. And once Copilot understands your business, it's even better at helping you show it off. And that's where the Create app comes in. The first thing you'll want to do there is set up your brand kit. You can make your own brand kit by clicking Create on the left-hand side. From there, click More and Brand Kits. For our own brand kit, I uploaded a logo, added some soft pinks and browns, and playful fonts. Now, if I want a flyer for our new event, I'll just ask for that. You can see here, I asked for a poster for our new event and chose Becca's Brownie Bakery for the brand kit. I'll send it off and get my flyers. You can use this to create infographics, social posts, flyers, anything you need to look professional and on brand. Even if design isn't your thing, you'll walk away with something polished. Fair warning though, it's too easy to spend an afternoon making cute stickers you don't actually need. Now, let's shift from visuals to something just as useful, your words. If you're using Copilot regularly, there are probably a few prompts you rely on again and again. Instead of typing them each time, you can save these prompts right inside Copilot Chat and reuse them with one click. Here's how it works. In Copilot Chat, you can type something like this. Based on this order spreadsheet, summarize what needs to be baked this week, and I'll ask it to group by day needed and give me totals for each product. From there, I'll send it off. Once Copilot gives you a response you like, just hover over the prompt you sent and hit Save Prompt. The prompt is now stored in your prompt gallery, where you can reuse it or even share with teammates. And if you've ever needed to style a message, embed a banner, or make a quick tweak to a website, Copilot can help with that too. No coding skills required. Let's say you want to promote a limited time offer. In Copilot Chat, just ask for what you want. I asked for a ticker style banner with a hot pink background and white text. Let's send it off. Copilot has not only generated the HTML, but I can also preview that code by clicking on the Display Options button on the code block. Now I can see what my code will look like and even ask for updates, like changes in the text speed or the background color. You don't need a developer, and you don't have to mess with code manually. Just copy and paste it wherever you need it. So HTML is one thing, but Copilot can help you create a lot more, like blog posts, proposals, product descriptions, and more. And when that happens, pages are where those ideas go to grow up. Let's see pages in action. This time, I want to write a blog post about our new brownies. I'll ask for that blog post and send it to Copilot. Once I have a response I like, I can edit it further to make it sound like myself or even reformat it. I'll click on this Pages button and then Edit in Pages. Pages give you a canvas to directly edit Copilot's most helpful responses. I can remove things I don't need, maybe this prompt at the beginning, rephrase it to sound like myself, and even type the forward slash to find blocks of information that I might want to add. Maybe this call out. Whether you're building a plan, collecting information, or just refining ideas, Pages help you stay organized and keep the momentum going without ever needing to leave your chat. Here's a trick that a lot of people miss when it comes to Copilot Pages. You can share them live with your team without turning them into attachments or pasting big chunks into email. Just click Share in this top right-hand corner and copy component. From there, you can paste it into a Teams chat or an Outlook message. I'll send this one to Kevin. When Kevin gets the page, he can make his own edits to the blog post or even open it up and continue working on it in Copilot chat. We're all working from the same source without the back and forth. And once your team's aligned, it's time to dig into the data. Copilot can help you make sense of your spreadsheets, whether you're tracking sales, inventory, or anything else with numbers. Just type the forward slash to get your spreadsheet. I'll grab our sales spreadsheet. And then from there, ask a prompt like, which item generated the most revenue last month? Or in my case, create a bar chart showing weekly sales by product. Copilot will give you clear summaries and charts without needing to build formulas or run pivot tables. And no shame if your bestseller turns out to be something you didn't even think people liked. The spreadsheet speaks the truth. So there you have it. 9 practical tips to help you get more out of the Microsoft 365 Copilot app. If you discovered a trick I didn't cover, I'd love to hear it. Go ahead and drop your favorite tip in the comments. And if this video made things a little easier or clearer for you, like and subscribe for more helpful walkthroughs like this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in a future video.